Mumbai Tennis Premier League is a joint venture between Maharashtra State Lawns Tennis Association and Megastar Studios Private Limited. MSLTA is the governing body of tennis in Mumbai as well as the entire state of Maharashtra. MSLTA gets its mandate from the apex body AITA and is very efficiently run under the stewardship of both Mr. Sharad Kanamwar and Mr. Bharat Oza, whose love for the game of tennis and the city of Mumbai is well documented. Sundar Iyer brings in the added dimension of the youth to the initiative. MTPL is a great opportunity for youngsters to showcase their talent in front of large crowds and can be seen live on television. Players from all over India, including the Davis Cuppers like Somdev, Sanam Singh, Vishnu Vardhan, Yuki Bhambri, etc. in the men's category, and Ankita Raina, Prerna Bhambri, Rutuja Bhosle, Natasha Palla and Rishika Sunkara in the women's category will be on display. Young stars like Arjun Kade, Ramkumar Ramanathan and Mohit Mayur will practice their craft, besides which there will also be the local unheralded players whose participation will be owed to the efforts of the franchisees. These players would be a part of the teams of the six franchisees. An auction would be conducted to decide on the team composition with a player's purse on the lines of IPL. A great format with every franchisee to host two matches in this multi-year league to be conducted annually. The semis and the finals will be telecast live on DD Sports, followed by a one-hour capsule on a private channel after the culmination of the league. There is a great opportunity to form city leagues like MTPL, as IPL throws open the entire gamut of aspirations around which a league is built. The prime cog in the wheel of a league is this franchisee, who immediately spots this chance to be heard and be seen as a significant individual in the social fabric of the area. That would be his moment under the sun, which he has been wanting to savor after setting eyes on Mr. SRK and Mrs. Neeta Ambani. A very pertinent question which begs to be answered is, why would someone want to buy a sports franchise knowing fully well that he is not monetizing enough? Simply because personal glory is of significance to him and he fully understands the import of the rub-off value which he can leverage. A visiting card announcing him as the franchise owner of South Mumbai, for example, besides his usual business, is his gateway to further prosperity. This may sound an exaggeration, as we are speaking of a well-to-do businessman, but that is the potential of tennis as a niche sport and also as a social entity, which offers one a huge gratification. It is a great opportunity for the tennis players who still have not achieved the desired level to be a part of the bigger tennis platforms. A great vehicle for the budding youngster who will then walk with a spring in his step, and MSLTA and its franchisees will be holding their heads high. The role of media would be critical in creating the buzz around the property, and decibel levels would be high enough for everyone to hear. Entertainment, or more precisely, sportstainment with singers and comedians performing, studio show, cheer girls, etc., will add to the glitz. Speaking of corporate clients, city leagues have a great future, for they offer low-cost solutions to those clients. At the end of the day, quality tennis would be the icing on the cake, which will ensure the success of the league in the years to come. Mumbai Tennis Premier League, your opportunity to be associated with a niche sport.